Hello again, everyone. Marcus here. I review stuff today. I'm reviewing the song Swing by Japan. This song comes to you as a request from one of my viewers, so if you would like to have your song reviewed, just do what they did. Leave it in the comments, and I'll be sure to add it to my list. Speaking of the list, this one has been sitting in that list for a while now. I remember seeing it for a while now, so yeah, finally getting to it. I never said the list was a quick way to get your song reviewed, just a way to get your song reviewed. So anyway, I don't think I've ever heard anything from Japan. So to my knowledge, I'm going in pretty blind here, just hoping for a good song. And with that, I say we jump right into it. Again, this is Japan, Swing. Let's do it. Oh yeah, and I got the official music video, so it might get blocked, just FYI. You know, that was kind of weird, and I don't know if I liked it yet. Maybe if I talk about it a little bit, I'll be able to tell you whether I liked it or not. You know, definitely not something, not a type of music I would typically listen to. Although it is like music I would typically listen to adjacent, like it's right there. But I don't know if I like that or not. Anyway, let's break it down piece by piece. Maybe as I again start to talk about it, we'll see if I liked it or not. So let's start with the lyrics. So let's see. Tell me when the work is done. Tell me when the day is through, and I'll drive safely inside my car, taking islands in Africa. Shout if someone gets too near, I'll know just what I ought to do, and I'll arrive safely in my car, taking islands in Africa. So I wonder if it's about, like, a song's about colonization, perhaps? That's my first guess. This is a reference to another song from the same album called Taking Islands in Africa. This is not the first time Japan have done this, having referenced Quiet Life and European Sun. Okay, I don't know. Maybe not. That's my take on it, I guess. Now your feet are back on the ground. Again, she'll say the weather's dim. But relax, my love, relax and swing. Things you say are not too clear. I'm someone you'll neither know nor care. But I'll sit here and watch from afar, taking islands in Africa. Yeah, I have no idea what the song is about, other than maybe, like, don't worry, chill out, relax, swing. I don't know. Now your feet are back on the ground. Again, she'll say the weather's dim. But relax, my love, relax and swing. Whisper in the wind. Don't worry too much. Maybe you worry too much. Just take it as it is, that kind of thing. Tell me when the work is done. Tell me when the day is through, and I'll drive safely inside my car, taking islands in Africa. I mean, that's what he's listening to while he's driving in his car. I have no idea what the song is about. Honestly, it is what it is. I didn't really care too much for the lyrics in general. Oh, it looks like I listened to a shortened version, just because the version I listened to was like 3-4 minutes long. Here it's showing 6 minutes and 27 seconds. I don't know if that would have made me like it even anymore. Honestly, might have made me like it less. But lyrically, I thought this one was all right, I guess. I have no idea what the song's about, but at least it's kind of interesting. So I'll just go neutral on this one. No thumbs, thumb sides. As far as instrumentation and vocals go, I actually really liked his vocal approach. I will say he's got a nice voice. Again, the song's kind of weird, but I think vocally he does a good job. I really liked the bass throughout the song, actually. I think it was very prominent. You know, they jumped over to it in the music video a few times, because I think maybe that was a kind of like a main attraction for the song, right, was the bass. And so that was pretty neat. Did kind of like some of the keyboard stuff there, as well as the saxophone. I mean, there were elements that I liked. I think mixed together, it made kind of just for like a really weird song. That it was kind of hard to find the groove to and really enjoy. I think what I enjoyed most was the bass again. So I definitely didn't hate the song, but I don't know if I liked it, honestly. It was just kind of out there for me in a way that I just didn't really enjoy. And it really wasn't even that weird. Again, it was just sort of weird in a way that I don't enjoy. I don't know if that makes any sense, but regardless, I didn't hate it. I didn't like it. I'm pretty neutral on it. Again, I'll go neutral. It's not a bad song, but it's not a song that I really enjoy. As far as replay value goes, you know, I'll probably listen to it again, just because I think all songs deserve, you know, a second or even third listen. But after that, we'll really have to see. So honestly, this might be a channel first. I'm going completely neutral on this. Like, I honestly don't know what to think of it, because again, I didn't hate it. I didn't really like it, though. So it's like I'm literally stuck right in the middle. There are things I thought they did well. There were other things where I was just kind of like, whatever. I'm not really interested in it. So, it was okay, I guess. We'll see. Again, maybe a second or third listen. It looks like I'm missing out on another 3 minutes of music. So maybe there was something maybe a little bit more interesting there, or just something more catchy there. But for now, I mean, I'm like I said, I'm staying pretty neutral on it. So, yeah. Well, anyway, thank you for the request. And again, I know this one's been sitting in there for a while. Sorry to let you down with a pretty neutral review, but it is what it is. As always, if you want to be that person to get your song requested, reviewed, whatever, leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to add it to my list, where it'll probably sit for a couple of years, but you know, it is what it is. And hey, if you enjoyed the music, go support the artists. Go listen to their music wherever you can. All right, guys, that's going to be it for me. I hope you enjoyed the video at least, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.